I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard.
Yeah, this'll do.
Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
It's demon hunting time! This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One. I've beaten evil with less. Let's do this with the lights on. This one, the Ash Gash.
Our weapon of choice.
I could never get enough of these. Time for the tenderizer. I'll use it this time, I promise. We can't stay here, follow me.
First piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Surgery! Clapping now, huh?
group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
All night if I wasn't hunted by evil. Cobalt blue steel.
Come forth, weary compatriots. Find strength in my light.
Survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. I've activated the Kandarian Dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Somebody's shot.
swinging. Who's next?
Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone. The lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck. Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
Oh, son of a... Somebody shot me!
moving. Follow me.
Heads up. Look at this.
Gotta reload. Hey, hold your fire aim.
That's bad.
I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.